it all right.
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it. This touch that is as good as that, you're on a winner. And it was all done with consummate ease. That's just lovely to watch. A beautiful flow.
Lost it. They've scored in the opening 10 minutes of the game to make it 1-0. Superb from Muller. It's a comfortable lead now, 2 goals. And is as charitable as that every week.
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
He's got 2 in this game, he's on a hat-trick. Khedira plays it into the danger area. Neat ball through the middle. Just the keeper to beat! Another one! They have a 3-goal advantage and that should be enough. Mesut Ozil, and it's a really well taken goal. They have. There's the benefit of pinpoint accuracy. And that is quite wonderful. It's a finish with class written right across it.
Unbelievable. He's such a superb striker of free kicks, and he's pulled a great one out of the bag then.